Princess, if you haven't been annoyed, if you haven't bugged us once, you've bugged us a million times. What is wrong with you? There's something wrong with you, Princess. Princess, come on. It's time to come in. Here you are, Princess. Alright, come on. Time to go in. Where's Zara? Isn't she always with you? Zara! Oh my gosh, I forgot all about her. Zara! Zara! Hey girl, come on. We'll go get her later. Come on. GP. Oh well, she'll turn up in the barn later. Zara, looks like we're gonna have to come to the vet and come get you. What'd you do? It's okay. It's okay. Call the vet. Come on. Are you okay? Let me see it. Oh, Zara. That's bad. I know. Oh, I'm gonna be a laughing stock around the barn. How will I ever find a good stallion? Oh, don't worry, we'll figure out something. Ugh. Ugh. I'm so mad. I'm so sorry, Zara. Don't worry, we'll get her back for it. Okay. Maya, are you okay? Roxy told us all about it. I don't think I'm okay. I just got really spooked and scared. You silly excuse for a mule. Ugh. How could you? How could you mess with my friend, huh?
You're gonna wish you never touched Zara.
Alright guys, good night. See y'all in the morning. Huh? Vanna. Hi Roxy. Hey, have you found, you know, a stallion yet? I mean, just curious. No. Mm-hmm. What? No! I just saw him, like, barely for the first time.
Sure.
You think he's new? I mean, he's in just the field that no one uses. Yeah. I don't know. Roxy. Alright, well, I'll leave you to it. Love, girl. Ugh. What is she doing in there? Well, there goes that goal. Come on, Grace. Okay. Hi there. Hi, sorry. I'm always used to saying hi guys to my friends. Yeah, sorry. Bad impression.
You're fine. I'm Hunter, and this is my friend Grace.
Hi. Hi. Nice to meet you. Are you guys, like, new or lost or something else?
No. We actually just came to, the stables?
Buckthorn Stables?
Yeah, Buckthorn Stables, like, about an hour ago. We're
just friends, so we just kind of, you know, we've been together all our life. So, oh, all your life, huh? Yeah, grew up together. That's nice. Are you guys, like, acquainted or something?
Oh, no, we're just friends.
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay. So, you're Grace?
Yeah. And how about you back off, okay?
What is wrong with you? You have, like, some serious problems. Just leave me and Hunter alone. We don't need you in our lives. Okay?
Good. Back off and leave us alone. I don't want any of you mean horses around us.
Should go see how she went.
Hey, Savannah, how'd it go?
I saw you were talking to them.
And his name's Hunter, and then his, like, friend is Grace. What's wrong with you?
Well, first of all,
forget the first of all.
Second of all, she's mean. She's like, I don't know, like Princess and Zara?
No.
Well, maybe.
I don't know.
She said I was mean and I didn't even do anything.
Oh well. No, horses are like that.
But why?
Beats me.
I heard they're gonna be separating Hunter and Grace soon, so that means she's gonna be coming in here soon. And I was kind of hoping to meet her.
Maybe she just wants to pick on me.
You never know.
Hello, my fellow friends.
Hi, Della.
So, what you guys doing?
Oh, just talking.
Yeah, there's a new mare coming in.
Really?
Yeah, she...
Oh, that must be her. I'm gonna say hi.
Della.
What's your name?
I'm Della.
Problem. You have, like, something wrong with you. Can't you just leave a horse in peace? You're so fat and ugly. What's wrong with you?
I me?
Oh, what's wrong with you? You're just...
You know what? The question should be, what's wrong with you? What's your problem going around and just insulting people? So you're just trying to make friendly contact.
Della.
Whatever.